fuck you doing tonight? You know, I've let a few crowds down for not being too loud on this tour. If it's a Friday night, goddammit, you can make some more fucking noise than that. I said, how the fuck you doing tonight? We are Body Harvest from Bristol, and we're going to be giving you some fast and brutal death metal this evening. This is the last night of our tour with Sisters of Suffocation and Incarnation. They've both been sick, so stay around for both these bands. And the internet is last night, a special one for us. Let's see who goes fucking crazy. This next song was the lead single off our album, Parasitic Slavery. This is Kashoot Boy Toilets. We'll be right back. Yes! Nottingham, you ready to get fucking moving? This next song's a fucking angry one. I want to see you all fucking losing your minds. This is a song about living life by your own rules. And fuck anyone who tries to tell you different. So let yourself be a victim of a narcissistic pig.
Yeah.
Not even you fucking awake yet. Our job on this tour has been to wake you up for Sisters of Suffocation Incarnation. You don't seem very fucking awake for me. Are you fucking awake? This next song is one we've not played a lot of times. This one goes out to anyone who's ever suffered with depression. This is one called Darkness Distress. I want to thank all of you for coming down tonight and checking us out. Big shout out to all the other bands who played tonight. Give them a fucking round of applause. Stick around for Carnation and Sisters of Suffocation. They've been sick every single night on this tour, so do not fucking miss them. This last song is a thrashing number. I want to see you all lose your fucking minds to this. This is what I call Apocalypse Abomination.